Hello and welcome to a WinRAR video. Today we want to show you how you can use WinRAR forever. We're going to show you how to back up your WinRAR license key so that no matter how many times you change devices or how many times your system crashes, you'll always be able to use and register WinRAR with a one-time purchase. Here is our recommended way of backing up your WinRAR license key. When you buy WinRAR, you will arrive at this screen. Here, you'll be able to download your WinRAR license key by clicking on this link. You will also receive an email with a link to the same file, but be aware that this link is only active for a certain amount of time. Once this time has passed, you will no longer be able to use this link to download your WinRAR license key. So, make sure that you have downloaded your WinRAR license key. You should be able to find it in your download folder. Just think of this rarkey.rar file as an actual key that is needed to register and unlock the full version of WinRAR. You can double-click on it to register your WinRAR straight away if you have not done that already. Afterwards, go back to your download folder and copy the key file to a folder where it will always be safe and where you'll always be able to find it, just in case you need to re-register WinRAR at some point in the future. In our case, we will create a folder in the Documents section and call it WinRAR Key Backup. Additionally, we advise you to copy your WinRAR key to an external hard drive or USB stick, so that even if your PC is going to crash, you will still have a backup of your key. So, for as long as you have access to your WinRAR key, you will always be able to use the full version of WinRAR. If you want to reinstall WinRAR or transfer it to a new device, all you have to do is make sure that you get your WinRAR license key at the ready and download WinRAR at www.win-rar.com. Now double-click on your WinRAR key. Now it's fully registered again and you are ready to go. Thank you for using our program and I hope we could help you out today.